I have no idea how it happened. Damn birds confused me. Did it much better in the old days. Nah, never mind. I need a drink. Good thing you think on your feet. Confused me. Did it much better in the old days. Nah, never mind. I need a drink.
Thank you.
see you're prepared this time. That's pretty damn impressive. Since you already have a dispenser, I could use some refueling too. Well done. I don't regret working with you for one bit. Now, throw my order in the trunk of my plane and you'll get something special. What a letdown. The thing I gave you can be used to upgrade your barn or buy special landmarks. I'm always happy to provide it. But as I said, you must give me something in return. Gotta go.
We'll be right back. Not kidding. I'm waiting for a serious offer.
Soon. Fox 29 out. For that. What a mess! Hey, partner, would you mind helping a woman?
Are you curious to know what I bring there? Remember, I don't have all day.
I have no idea how it happened. Damn birds confused me. Did it much better in the old days. Nah, never mind. I need a drink. Good thing you think on your feet.
regret it.
Congratulations, you've arrived at your command post. Here's the list of upcoming arrivals. From the left, you can see the plane's country of origin. Its number, cargo, and time to arrival. Cargo is divided into two categories. The top row is what the pilot is carrying, and the bottom row is what he wants to trade for. Depending on your communication center level, you'll be able to identify more products from the list before the pilot arrives. Do you remember what I asked for? Doesn't look like the next pilot is carrying tequila. You can reject a plane using the X button on the right side of the screen. Perfect. You're a fast learner, partner. Now, pick up the communication device. I'll show you one more thing. See? Almost the same. However, the device shows only two upcoming flights, not four like on the screens. Plus, at the bottom, you can see information about the goods I'm currently interested in. You can give them to me every time I arrive at the airport, and expect a fair reward. Simple as that. Now, check if you're prepared for your first trade. Remember that anything you want to trade with must be in your warehouse, not on the shelves. One more thing. Remember that all pilots need some refueling after the long journey. Always do it before you start trading with them. There may not be enough time for that later. If you do everything right, they'll trust you more. Fox 29 out. Thank you. Damn birds confused me. Did it much better in the old days. Nah, never mind. I need a drink. Good thing you think on your feet. Jesus Christ! I'm getting too old for that. What a mess! Hey, partner, would you mind helping a lost veteran? Damn birds confused me. Did it much better in the old days. Nah, never mind. I need a drink. Good thing you think on your feet. Jesus Christ! I'm getting too old for that. What a mess! Hey, partner, would you mind helping a lost veteran? Damn birds confused me. Did it much better in the old days. Nah, never mind. I need a drink. Good thing you think on your feet. Jesus Christ! I'm getting too old for that. What a mess! Hey, Parker, would you mind going to the war veteran?
Ha ha ha!